Hello, my name is Anthony Berklich, and I'm a journalist from New York City, and this is the Estonian way of bread. You're right, it does smell like wine. Wow. Bread described as having a life, and I love that because it gives you a whole new appreciation for something so seemingly simple, but it's not. It's really the cornerstone of everything.
All Estonians love it. It is special religion for us.
Lint, coriander. What was the brown here? Oh, the burnt, yeah.
Now we're ready to put this in for an hour.
Oh, look at this. Well, I have a whole new found respect for bread after coming to your house.